Die waren der Geil vom Gouverneur. Great man came out with this song. He died actually 4 years ago, or some 5 years ago. It goes like this. Remember the song, aye? It's from Prison Walkways. And I said to him years ago, white guy, white pipe Paris, it was a nice song and all that. He goes, wait till I got married in Paris. And I just thought it'd be good and romantic and do that song, Prison Walkways. And I said, ah, great, magic. What the fuck, you never get married in Glasgow? And he says, why don't you? I said, well, suck your whole street pavements would never have been a fucking hit, you know what I mean? So there you go. True story. He lied. Yeah. It's not really an instrumental, but I'm going to do it as an instrumental, because basically the words are kind of fucking depressing, you know what I mean? I remember Paris and 49. That's not too bad. Second verse is fucking prose like material, but it's awesome. He really, he actually sings it. Phil Lynott sings it as if he's going to cry. Looking back in the forest. No, we're not doing that. We're just going to play the fucking tune, right? Anyway, it's called Prison Walkways. It goes a bit like this.